The whole group zigzagging around the cones, cutting with the inside and outside of the same foot. Alternating the foot with each turn. Flexibility, touch, and two-footedness are what we're after.